how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
We miss you every week.
I miss you every week too.
Good. So I follow you on Twitter and everything, and you're already writing new music.
I'm working on it, yeah.
Is it, we're going with the country rock thing?
Of course.
Moving to Nashville.
I think so. I'm kind of just going wherever everything takes me. I'm very go with the flow.
And what are you going to be singing on the tour? Because I know you guys have already started rehearsing for that.
I don't know if I'm allowed to tell you yet.
Blue-eyed liar.
I don't know.
Your best.
I'll have to tell you when I know I'm allowed to tell you. Okay. I'm going to be all over the internet everywhere.
Okay, perfect. And what have you been doing? Have you gotten any time off since you went home?
No, I had one day home, and it wasn't even 24 hours, and then I flew to New York for press, and then I came back here.
But they still threw you a parade.
Yes, they did. It was so amazing, and I cried.
I was tearing up a little bit, too.
I was really happy they showed that footage. It just shows how amazing my hometown is.
Are you rooting for anybody in particular?
You know what? If they tied, I would not be surprised.
Oh, really?
After yesterday and all those performances, I'm just I don't know anymore.
Like, damn.
I don't know anymore.
Well, tell everybody where to follow you on Twitter so we can get your music as soon as it's released.
Okay. Yeah, just follow me on Twitter. It's Jess Muse.